in the power market. Power market means we will show and we will make a certain price for the energy consumption like this for the public load, maybe, or maybe for residency, maybe for industry. They can apply with a different price for the energy consumption. After that, we will select and we will decide from the economic dispatch. Economic dispatch, and we know that now we will select a combination from the generating unit based on the economic aspect. After that, so in this point, we will find the optimal production. We can solve, we can make a certain decision based on the application of certain tool. Like now, we talk about the sorry, maybe you hearing some stuck or back sound, because here in my country, especially in my city, the rainy is very hard. So sorry, I say sorry. Maybe you can avoid this sound back sound for me, because rain is very hard. We will continue about this reality. This is the management for the power transaction. As you know, maybe energy price is applied different for the load. Each load is very important. After that, maybe enterprise rates in this case, the power generation or generation unit depend on the operator. It means each can be sell and can be sell to the another for the transmission. By the way, the transmission maybe has a charge for the power or for the current close the system. So the three point is very important. How the energy will sell to the customer is mean need energy price for its load, for its customer. After that, how the enterprise rate is mean that the generator unit will decide rates for the each generator. After that, we also think about transmission charge. Maybe transmission charge will be applied to the system because the power will be flow with certain operation. Both of them is very depend on the operator of the transmission system. So they will put a certain rate for the charge when some current or some power flows to the own of the transmission operator. So it means we should be think the energy price is for the energy buy. After that, enterprise will decide the energy rate for the selling to the system. After that, transmission charge is very important to apply the charge for the current or power flows in the system. This is very important. If we think about the dynamic operation in the power system, we should be think the first from the generator side or generator unit, how it can be produced based on the fossil fuel source or non-fossil fuel source. It means that if fossil is, so another one is maybe renewable energy or another type. By both side, we think combination to the powerful portion, which one is very important. After that, we also think about rate or price for the system generator and load. After many strategy we can take and we can apply to the system, but I think mathematically it can be mix in the one or single function depend on the parameter for the formula. So I think this is very important, how to create, how to put many parameters that relate to the power system operation, especially in the dynamic system. This is only so this slide shows the least cost is only strategy for the operation. After that, we also how to get the optimal power production based on the many combination of the power source or power plant. After that, we also think the optimal power transaction. Based on the power production, the power will be sent or will be delivered to the customer. So it means that how it can be sell to the transmission system or distribution system. So maybe we will get a certain charge to the transaction. After that, we also think about the export-import power list. It means that if the operator for the generator unit is more than one, so we think we can think about EXIM power. Next one is renewable energy. Also very important to think about this related to the power. So we have to include the potential of the renewable energy in the system. After that, we also think the limitation constraint requirement also, because the system will be take a real operation. So we also think about limitation during the operation 24 hours open. It means it's very important. Another one is strategy only. We can use maybe economic dispatch, maybe emission dispatch, maybe combination of both economic and emission. After that, we can use tool, especially here. We can use or we can apply the ASTA or artificial thermal tagging algorithm. So this is only example to create that the tool, not only ASTA, but we use another tool or another algorithm. This is example case one. We applied the artificial thermal tagging algorithm on the power wheeling and open tariffing. Both case is very different characteristic. Power wheeling means belong to the export import from the generating one to generating another from the power and load. After that, the open tariffing means that the system will close to the transmission system with the open tariffing for each time. So if power delivering and the time one is, they will get charged different with a time 2 and 24. It's very different. So I call here the ASTA applied to the case for the open tariffing system. This is the key point for the demand during the bus system. I have used the IEEE model, 30 model, which this is the parameter for the summer, and then this is maybe flowchart for the mechanism in the problem. I think this is only so. This is a characteristic for the salmon algorithm. If we are using the salmon algorithm, this slides show the characteristic for the convergence speed. We think that the characteristic red color is very smooth and fast. Very smooth is mean that now gradually down and up, but from the first step they're going down smoothly and fastly during the reaching the optimal for solution. So the salmon algorithm or ASTA, artificial salmon algorithm, like this, in this case the characteristics is very smooth and fast. And this is a power wheeling transaction performance for each path from each path 1 until its bus 17 to 18. After that, this is the delivery current on the transmission based on the open tariffing system. But in this is the right result, so the power wheeling transaction, but the right is for the current delivery based on the open tariffing system in the system. This is only so I think to show the combination of the generating and emission based on the tariffing and the power delivery. Another one I think is okay. Maybe it can be reached by own. This is another one. We're going to the opportunity. I think the important is how to apply for the next